Welcome back all of you to our online platform Carry Our Schools YouTube channel. So today again we are ready with today's online homework. Today we are providing the same worksheet for LKG and prep. LKG और prep के लिए हमारी जो worksheet है, दो worksheet है, maths और English, दोनों worksheet हमारी same. In maths worksheet, the number is given and before the number, after the number, the फिल इन द ब्लैंक इज देयर, उस नंबर से पहले क्या आएगा, उस नंबर के बाद में क्या आएगा वो हमें फिल करना है. इंग्लिश की वर्कशीट में पिक्चर गिवन है, सामने इनकम्प्लीट वर्ड गिवन है, उस वर्ड को हमें कंप्लीट करना है बाय राइटिंग अ सुटेबल अल्फाबेट. जो भी अल्फाबेट वहाँ पे लिखना है, आना चाहिए, वो हमें पहले सोचना है, फिर हमें वो लिखना है. सोचना कैसे, बाय वॉचिंग दैट पिक्चर. पिक्चर देख लेनी है, किसकी पिक्चर है, डॉग की है तो डी ओ जी आएगा. अब बी मिसिंग है तो डी लिख देंगे, ओ मिसिंग है तो ओ लिख देंगे, जी मिसिंग है तो जी लिख देंगे. डॉग की जो स्पेलिंग है उसको हम कंप्लीट करेंगे. फॉर फर्स्ट क्लास टुडे वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द वर्कशीट दैट इज मिक्स वर्क, दैट इज द मेंटल मैथ्स. मेंटल मैथ्स मीन द इजी टू कैलकुलेट, वी कैन कैलकुलेट विदाउट यूजिंग द पेंसिल्स, बट यू कैन यूज द पेंसिल बाय यू आर सपोज टू सॉल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चंस गिवन इन दैट वर्कशीट. फॉर सेकंड क्लास अगेन वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द वर्कशीट of maths which is based on understanding the basic concept. So basic concept are there, you are supposed to go through that worksheet and you are supposed to complete that. For third class we are providing the word problems on easy addition. Addition is easy but word problems are there, so you are supposed to proceed according to the word problem. Word problem hai, you padhna hai achi tarah, to samajhna hai, usme add karna hai ya subtract karna hai, uske baad se complete karna. For fifth class today we are providing the worksheet which is based on fractions. फ्रैक्शंस में क्या है, मिक्स फ्रैक्शन गिवन है, उसको इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन में हमें कन्वर्ट करना है. इफ एनीवन हैविंग एनी डाउट देन दे कैन वॉच द वीडियो रिलेटेड टू फ्रैक्शंस ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड ऑन आवर स्कूल्स यूट्यूब चैनल. अपने चैनल पे ही पहले हमने एक अपलोड किया हुआ है वीडियो फ्रैक्शंस का, उसको देख लेंगे, अपने डाउट्स क्लियर करेंगे. जब डाउट्स क्लियर कर ले हो जाएंगे उसके बाद हमें ये वर्कशीट कम्प्लीट करनी है. फॉर सिक्स क्लास वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द वर्कशीट ऑफ एलजेब्रा. फॉर सेवन्थ क्लास वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग द वर्कशीट ऑफ इंटीजर्स. For 8th class, we are providing the worksheet of exponent and powers. Previously also we have provided, but each and every worksheet is the different one. So you are supposed to go through this worksheet again. For 9th class, we are providing the worksheet of probability. Some questions are there from 10th class book. Probability हमने 9th में पढ़ी है, 10th में भी पढ़ेंगे, but today we are providing the questions from 10th class. So you are supposed to try to solve these questions. At the same time, as usually, we are providing the unseen passage as well. So, two unseen passages is there. One unseen passage whose caption is the cat and the orange is for the classes 5th onward, basically 6, 7, and 8. The second unseen passage is there whose caption is play around. That unseen passage is for class 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th. One more worksheet is there in which the caption of that worksheet is what is it? The question is there, many questions are there, what is it, so there is a picture given, you are supposed to see what is that and you are supposed to use A or N, kahan pe A lagana hai, kahan pe N lagana hai. So jaise what is it, saamne book ka photo hai, so hume pata book hai, so this is a book, A lagana hai wahan pe, aur jahan pe N lagana hota hai wahan pe N lagayenge, jaise elephant hai, so this is an elephant, to aise hume कंप्लीट करनी है वर्कशीट, व्हाट इज इट, और दिस वर्कशीट इज फॉर क्लास 2nd, 3rd, 4th एंड 5th. वन मोर वर्कशीट वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग टुडे दैट द जेंडर, मैस्कुलिन जेंडर एंड फेमिनिन जेंडर. सो वर्कशीट इज देयर इन व्हिच द जेंडर्स आर रिटन, सो यू आर सपोज टू बाय हार्ट दैट, यू आर सपोज टू लर्न दोस जेंडर्स एट एनी टाइम. वी आर सपोज टू प्रोवाइड यू द वर्कशीट बेस्ड ऑन दीज जेंडर्स. एज प्रीवियसली वी प्रोवाइडेड यू द वर्कशीट बेस्ड ऑन इन हिंदी, दैट इज पर्यायवाची शब्द और विलोम शब्द की वर्कशीट हमने पहले प्रोवाइड कराई है, वो लर्न कर लेने हैं. जिन्होंने लर्न नहीं किया दोबारा लर्न करेंगे. वो पर्यायवाची शब्द और विलोम शब्द और टुडे दीज जेंडर, यू आर सपोज टू नोट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक ऑल्सो, उसको सबको नोट डाउन करेंगे नोटबुक में, जिससे कि वो ध्यान रहेगा. मोबाइल में ढूंढना पड़ेगा फिर हमें कहाँ पे है वो, बट वंस यू आर सपोज टू नोट डाउन इन योर नोटबुक एट द सेम टाइम यू आर सपोज टू सेंड आउट द पिक एज वेल. So this is today's homework and I hope that you are completing your homework daily, and if you are not doing not completing your homework, then you are supposed to start from today onward. You are supposed to complete your homework daily. After completing your homework, you are supposed to take the pick of that. After taking the pick, you are supposed to upload on the school's WhatsApp number for the school to know. Because we are also supposed to maintain the record of the name of the students who are completing the homework on the daily basis, so that we can track the name of the winners of the major competition, that is the homework completion. Homework completion is the competition which is going since the starting of the lockdown. It will go through until the lockdown ends. When the lockdown ends and the school reopens again, at the same time, we are supposed to provide the prizes for each and every competition, whether it is maths puzzle or whether it is drawing competition or whether it is singing, rhymes or dance or best out of place or reading or the competition which is going on right now, that is the recipe competition. So till now I didn't receive any of the clips. I think that you are also making your mind what to make. Whatever you have decided, you are supposed to continue with that. I want to tell you something, that first of all, you are supposed to introduce yourself. Who are you? And then you are supposed to tell about your dish, which dish you are supposed to prepare today. Afterwards, you are supposed to tell as well as show the ingredients, what you are using in them. क्या क्या उसमें हमें requirement होगा, वो सारी चीज़ें हमें दिखानी है, हमें साथ में रखना है उसको, उसको भी वीडियो में साथ में लेना है बाद में कि ये चीज़ें हम यूज करेंगे. देन यू आर सपोज टू टेल हाउ यू आर सपोज टू प्रिपेयर द रेसिपी. इफ यू आर अनेबल टू मेक द कंप्लीट वीडियो, वेदर इट इज टू मच लॉन्ग, देन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू आर सपोज टू इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ, देन यू आर सपोज टू शो द प्रॉपर्टी, देन यू कैन स्टार्ट. वंस आफ्टर स्टार्टिंग यू कैन आफ्टरवर्ड्स टेल दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ दिस इट विल बी आफ्टरवर्ड्स, एंड इफ देयर एनी काइंड ऑफ बेनिफिट्स आर देयर, यू आर सपोज टू टेल द बेनिफिट्स ऑल्सो, एंड इफ एनी स्टोरी इज देयर related to your dish, and you are supposed to narrate that story also. And at the end, if it is possible, so you can show the final state of the dish also. The final jab ban gayi hai uske baad ye dish aisi lag rahi hai. So maybe the video can be longer, no problem. If the video is longer, you can make a video of till 3 minutes also, no problem. But you are supposed to participate in this competition. I am advising, especially the boys. Girls are helping their mom at home. If boys should also help, and if you are not helping, you are supposed to start helping from today only, from now only. You are supposed to ask, you are supposed to consult with your parents, with your mom, that this kind of competition is going through in our school during the lockdown time. So what kind of dress we can prepare for this competition. I hope that you will participate in the competition. At the same time, if any of your friend till now have not subscribed to the school YouTube channel, then you are supposed to send them a message, because right now only 50% of students of our school have subscribed to the channel. If any of your known person have not subscribed, then you are supposed to send them a message to subscribe now. At the same time, they are supposed to press the bell icon for the latest videos uploaded by the school on the school YouTube channel. Thank you very much.